2016 alone, the authority backed $2 million in revenue.
One thing alleging, and one thing also providing strong, hardcore evidence to support your argument. I haven't seen one. MPS doesn't have a reefer terminal. They have plugging points where, you know, when the container comes in, they have to, you know, do some plugging, and then it goes to the reefer terminal. Through this, they are now gradually developing, you know, facility to work on the reefer business. When that is not part of the agreement.
Terminal 3 of Meridian Port Services has taken over reefer cargo. The Maritime and Dock Workers Union says the issue is getting out of hand and will affect national revenue mobilization. The GPHA is reported to have petitioned the Ghana Revenue Authority and government over the issue. But until a favorable response is granted, government will continue to lose revenue. Josephine NGAJ, TV3.